What is up, everybody? We are back with some more Resident Evil 4 Remake Let's Play. So we last left off, we made our way through Chapter 15. We're still in Chapter 15. I feel like we're approaching the end of it, though. Ran through a gauntlet, had Mike and a chopper help us out. Rip Mike. And we are making our way out of specimen storage. So remember, guys, if you do like what you see, if you like to drop that like, comment, or subscribe if you're not already, that'd be absolutely amazing. And we're going to get back to it. Alright, so we should be going out this door, right? Yep, here we go. Anything over here? No. There's no...
Almost there. Ashley, I'm coming.
Oh, shit. Missed that bug. Like, I looked right at it. There's a barrel right there. Bye to his head. Oh, hello, buddy. Yeah, we do need to heal up. We are technically already at max health. Bear traps. Some black bass back over here. There it is. All right. Now we can press forward. Right? Right. Do have an extended treasure up here, it looks like. Shit, that was stupid of me. Wow, really stupid of me. Wow, I am sucking hard over here.
They keep coming.
Okay, we need more handgun ammo. Ooh. You're not coming back. Explosive barrel, gunpowder. Can I straight kill this dude from here? Like that. Somewhere over that way, there is a treasure. Starting to get really loaded up here. That tells me we are approaching the end. At least we should be. Where'd you guys come from? Come on. Miss anything? Doesn't look like it. Can't drop down there. Treasure's up there to the right. Have that watch in my back. Door, kinda, yes, it is a door.
Ashley!
Six Francis. Was VI right? Yeah, six. Six Francis. Seven Garrett. Is there something else back here? Six Francis, seven Garrett. That's not how you do nine, but nine Isaac. Six Francis, seven Garrett, nine Isaac, ten Joseph was eight. Never saw an eight. Is this this broken one here? Huh. Should be a treasure up here.
Flesh and bone, your very thoughts are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Sadler!
Yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Ada. But there's a treasure here I want. What a treasure. What convenient map.
Looks like it's this way.
Yeah, it's in English.
The hell.
Keep going, Leon. You're almost there.
Still you resist, child.
Oh. Head towards the light. Head towards the light, Caroline. Head towards the light.
God damn it.
God, such a good movie, Poltergeist. Get up. Louise's key. Can I just set you down and break the box first?
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
Urge. Yes. Yeah, he's gonna let you go first, test and head on you, make sure it doesn't kill you. That way then he can go safely. That is the end of the chapter. What do we got? I'll do my job. No deaths. Let's typewriter this and let's keep going. So I think this chapter is the last chapter, right? Let's do it. Chapter 16.
I did this. Can you stand?
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go.
Not this way.
Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
There are two ways to eradicate the Las Plagas: an antigen injection and surgery. The parasite is not yet hatched. It can be treated by administering antigen directly into the body. Once it is hatched over, there's not much that can be done besides slow its growth. With surgery, the plaga can be targeted and killed using a certain wavelength of radiation. This is not without its risks. If the parasite has attached itself to the host's nervous system, the host will experience excruciating pain, and there is no effective anesthesia for this kind of procedure. Surgical removal carries considerable risk even before the parasite is fully developed. Once fully grown, however, it is too late. Removing the parasite would kill the host. But considering what will happen to them, death may be a mercy. Laboratory 6 Dream Team.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him.
Do not be fooled into thinking that the Las Plagas are merely tools for creating powerful bioweapons. Their true value lies in their ability to control. No matter how hostile the subject, a single injection can turn anyone into a faithful servant. Who needs spies when you can turn yesterday's enemy into today's ally? Controlling just one insider can bring an entire organization, an entire country, to its knees. Mass production of the superior species has made this possible. We have empowered Saddler. It is clear what he intends to do next. Could you imagine if Saddler had that much control? 6 billion loyal servants at his sole command. There'd be no opposition, no war. Maybe for the first time in human history, the world would know peace. But I know how Sadler and the others have oppressed the people of this island for generations. I know how he treats them. That's no way to live, and because of that, I won't let it happen.
Not the most uncomfortable place I've slept before.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm surprised this thing even booted up.
First aid spray over here. Regarding our arrangement from Luis, I've compiled the research data that you wanted. Meet me at the designated time and place. To be clear, you're going to get me the hell out of here if I bring you the goods, right? Regarding our arrangement from AW, Ada Wong. I hope you haven't forgotten about the Amber. Without it, the data is worthless. It'd be a shame to let your seat go to waste, so do not make me return empty-handed. You remember the code phrase, I assume. Relax, I haven't forgotten. And don't worry about the Amber. I'll figure something out. Think you can pick me up a pack of smokes on the way? Any brand is fine.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
This sample, which I've come to call the Amber, was just sitting in the storeroom collecting dust. We've used ample specimens for experimentation in the past, so it makes sense that this one was overlooked. In fact, the only reason I brought it back to my lab is because of its peculiar shape. After a basic analysis, I've changed my mind. The Amber possesses a very unique quality. Although small in its suspended state, it contains the same organ found in the dominant species, which we've only seen in Sadler himself. When fully developed, the Amber may be rival or perhaps even surpass Sadler's power. Unfortunately, the Amber was confiscated by Sadler before I could make any further progress in my research. He may be on to me. I need to get my hands on that sample again and escape in order to continue my research elsewhere. It's the only way to counter Sadler. Of course, I don't think I can trust this outside group either, but I've already come this far. Hopefully, I can sweet-talk my way out of this one. I'll have to, for the world's sake. What was the first aid? In the corner. I must have missed it. Hey, boss. Okay. So, we're going back out and to the left. Okay, I got something over there for a second. Looks like there's a treasure up here. Or is it above us? Below us? Am I able to go back and get that one treasure? Nope. I'm coming, chill.
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
You're getting good at that.
Right? You sure you're okay?
Never been better.
No, oh, it's over here. There it is. Some resources.
She's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
It's So now I can get back up here and get that treasure. Anywhere around that? It kind of looks like it. Hang on. Yeah, always crawl under. I feel like there's gonna be another bug right around here. Right. Moving around. Bastard. Praise be to the holy insects. We have been promised paradise on earth. Man, woman, or child, as love does not discriminate. Beast, fish, or bird, all creatures will be equally blessed. Praise be the holy insects. We are the humble servants of God. His wisdom will overcome any mountain. His omnipotence will cross any ocean. The light of the heavens dwell in all things. Let our bodies be the seabed. Praise be to the holy insects, we are the flock, and the shepherds guide us. Our prayers will be sung all over the worlds, they will be heard by all. At last, we shall exceed the stars in the sky. XV, Osmond. MDLIV, so 1,554. Deep beneath the castle grounds, I found my faith. Oh, behold, the divine vestiges left upon the world. It all begins here. Adam Sadler. Illuminatus Pendant. Is that it? I can head back. Alright. Let's go. More of these stupid bugs. Where the hell did you come from? There's a treasure back here. There it is. And then there's one up here. Where's the... No, it's in here. That's right in front of me on the ground. Good God. Alright, let's go see the merchant.
You have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. There's some things money can't buy.
Tune up. Prepare this.
Give that the care it deserves, mate.
Okay. Got Krauser's knife. First, let's sell off
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference.
Everything.
Well, that's our choice to make.
Just sell it off. Cause I have a feeling like this is our last merchant.
Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
Alright, so yeah, that tells me this is it. Alright, we're gonna, for that black basket, we're gonna eat that. Make some more rifle ammo. Or Magnum ammo. Okay.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Let's repair that.
Good is new.
Bye. Let's buy the rocket launcher. Hell, why not?
Not my place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find? Will that be all, then? I don't always have this in stock, stranger.
All right, let's...
Knife needs care every once in a while.
Beef this guy up.
Could be the difference. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsman's got a selection. Come back anytime. Welcome.
Let's just do this.
An interesting choice. I mean it in a good way, of course. A wise choice. I know, I say that a lot, but I mean it. Oh, thank you.
And then let's beef up this.
Molding a
one more
to suit yours. See how that feels. Pleasant travel.
It's safe. What I'm assuming is the final save. Ada.
Ada. He thinks he's gonna lure me out.
Can I? Let's switch it out for the high power scope for a second here. Curious, can I from here? No.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
That's broken legs.
Sadler!
Neat. Oh, we are totally magnuming this. Wow, I just ran right into that like an idiot. Wow, get up. How is this not on a shortcut here? Oh wow, I even saw the evade on that. That was stupid. Just regular green herb for a second. Then equip this guy. We're definitely switching back over to this guy. First aid spray. The hell's he at? Oh, I evaded that. That's bull. That it? There's no way that's it.
I'm getting sick of your shit.
Aren't we all? Yeah, I do have that rocket launcher as a for Brook. Do I just screw it and go for it?
It's you.
Use this. Neat. Red rocket launcher special. Achievement unlocked. You're small time.
I'll give you a holy body.
Nope. I mean, now that we killed him with a rocket launcher, that's gotta be it, right? Let me see if we'll get some type of countdown. Because, you know, it's Resident Evil. Kill the final boss, countdown. Wouldn't be Resident Evil without it.
Ada, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
He said the line, separate ways.
I see.
The jet ski.
Until next time, Leon.
Leon! Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Just run.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Go, 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 go.
Thank
you. Oh, idiot. Oh, God. What's going on? I don't
know. Let's go.
Yeah. do it. Made it.
You all right?
I'm not sure, that was insane. Mission accomplished, right?
Show me my rank, like C or D.
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
We're gonna ride a jet ski all the way.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on, let's go home.
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in, is this thing even on? Leon! Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
There it is, we did it. Alright, so overall thoughts. Solid, it's good. Never having beaten the original, I can't really truly compare it to the original. You know, obviously some people are kind of heralding this as another amazing remake, some are shitting all over it. It's a solid game. It's good. I enjoyed it. So yeah, we'll skip ahead to our rank here in just a moment. I will say this, there might be a small break in some videos here soon. I'm hitting my finals week. I got my final projects finished up for my two courses, so there might be a day between videos here or there, just as I get that finished up, and then we'll get back into the swing of things. So can we... Yep. Let's go ahead and skip to the... Oh, should I skip? I'm afraid we're gonna miss something. I'll be quiet for a little bit as it does this thing.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Uh-oh, Wesker. Alright, now can we... Yeah, we're just at the credits themselves, so let's... I think we're done past all the cutscene stuff. Nope, got another cutscene. B, okay. Not too bad. Take it for a first time playthrough. Chapter results. Darkest Before Dawn. Defeat Sadler, Promising Agent. Got the pinstripe outfit. Sunglasses round, foam mask, flight cap. No deaths, 11 times damaged. Loading main story. Carry over data, blah blah blah, but you cannot get an S plus rank. Let's put that one at the top here. All right, and that should bring us back to the beginning. Check out what's in the bonus shop now. Professional mode has been unlocked. Let's clear out all these real quick. Well, actually, it doesn't make any sense. Check out what we got here. So, jacket. Costume, pinstripe. Different accessories. Professional A. Without using any bonus weapons. Clock, I have to destroy all the clockwork guys for that. Those are just the models. Alright. So if we just go weapons, see if we can get any weapons. We did unlock some apparel, let's go ahead and... get those unlocked. I might do another playthrough in my spare time. So we need an A rank to get those. Okay. Good enough. All right, guys. So I'll make a decision later as to what is next. I really don't know. So thanks for watching. If you do like what you see, if you'd like to drop that like, comment, or subscribe if you're not already, that'd be absolutely amazing. We'll see you in the next one.